I'm excited. First day, everybody's like hyper, giving out high fives, giving out hugs. I guarantee you by day four, you'll see the difference in the energy. It's amazing every year. This is my, as a pro, this will be my 8th training camp as a pro.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, you'll see it.
Oh my goodness, I need to find out where I'm going. This is my first training camp here with the Ticats, so pretty awesome.
Good morning, guys.
Morning.
How's it going?
My mom sent money.
She was like, this would be a good morning for a video camera. I think I look good right now.
Wow. Hey, man. I'm glad you guys could be a part of Shakespeare Productions.
Man, I love my teammates, man. That's the biggest, I guess, factor when you're talking about winning and you're talking about championship caliber teams is how close guys can be. On and off the field.
The one, the only.
Wow.
David Stoller and Voltus.
Come back in a couple days.
Right. See, I told y'all. Come back in a couple days. You won't see all these smiles and kiki and all that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I got to get ready for practice.
Day one, how was it, man?
You know, day one, wasn't too bad. You know, it was a test of will.
Yeah.
It was. It was a conditioning day, track meet.
No question.
But, you know, it's all about, that's what camp's about, getting
right.
The football shape.
Right.
It's the only way to do it is to play football, get in shape.
All right.
So for day one, I think it was a pretty good day one, man. Guys were hustling, getting to the ball, and communicating.
Awesome.
That's all I got.
Hey, man, coming from the starting middle linebacker, I mean, what more do you want? Well, I'm out of here. I'm on my way to lunch.
This is what I eat, you know what I'm saying? This is how I'm eating today. Salmon. You know what I'm saying? Broccoli, a little bit of pasta. As we say in Canada, pasta, not pasta. You know?
Oh my goodness. The one, the only.
First day, already got stabbed running.
Hey man, you know, bro, with all the impact you make in this league, that little scratch right there doesn't mean a darn thing, buddy.
That's how you know training camp started, when you get planted right in the forehead.
Hey, 6'2", how was your first day?
Well, the first day taught me a lot, that no matter how hard you train in the offseason, you're still going to be sore.
So. See, ladies and gentlemen, this is a constant theme going around here. Who we got? Oh, there we go.
D-line!
There we go. D-line, Pride.
I'm Reese Ford. I'm with Concordia. D-tackle. I'm going to sing If It Isn't Love by New Edition. Start singing! I don't love her. I try to tell myself.
Hey.
But you can see it in my eyes.
Oh,
so don't deny.
Hey,
I can't fool no one else. The truth is in the tears I cry.
Hey, why?
Cause if it is,
hey, why do I feel this way? Why does she stay on my mind? Hey, cause if it is in love, hey,
why does it hurt me so?
I'm just saying, D-Line.
After 5 years.
Oh my goodness. He broke a plate, ladies and gentlemen.
Finally happened.
I'm just saying, though.
We don't like any of these songs we've heard.
You are the hardest critic in show business.
I'm like Simon Powell. This was ridiculous. It was horrible.
What do you want to hear?
The worst ever.
Do you want to hear Lady Gaga?
Music.
Do you want to hear Lady Gaga?
Yes. Judas. Judas.
Ricky songs, man. It's a science to this thing.
It's a science to this thing.
Coach Kahari, what did you sing here in your rookie song?
I'm out of rap.
Yeah, right. They were not rapping back then when Moses was playing, okay? They didn't even know what rap was back then. He said he rapped that was your rookie song.
Hola.
Hola. Hola.
10:13 p.m.
No, 10:13 p.m.
Look at the back of these feet. This is one of your favorite, most favorite receivers on the whole team, in the league. And I mean, I'll just give you the silhouette, but I'll give you another hint. He's actually a native of Hamilton.
Can you tell the audience why your feet are so freaking dirty right now?
That's running down the hallway. It's training camp. It doesn't matter right now.
Okay.
He's got to get rest.
He said he does have a valid point, ladies and gentlemen.